Did you catch all the words that have to do with science? Watch again.
A hypothesis is just a guess or idea about what you think might happen.
Theory is when you have an idea about something, but you're not sure whether it's right or wrong.
An experiment could be any way of testing an idea.
Well, that's our show. See you next time.